two-man for about 6 months, and then I got on my own. Show up for roll call, and I see that I got Lorna today. You got two people working together, then you can work on each other's ideas. Don't usually have to ask anybody else. Between the two of us, we can usually come up with something. Some kind of solution to everybody's problems. And if they gotta go to jail, then the solution's easy.
I have the ideal hours right now for a younger single person. I can sleep in the morning if I want to. I don't have to work till 2 in the afternoon, so I really enjoy that. I can get out in the morning. I'm going running right now. I'm training for a marathon, so I've been doing a lot of running lately to try to keep in shape my academy days, keep up with those. So I do a lot of that stuff in the morning, so I still have time to go out and enjoy myself at night. We just got a call about a fight. We're just a few blocks off right now. Dispatch didn't give us much information. Just a general fight, so we're going to go there and check it out.
Is this the one, I think? If it's this one here, we're going to have a problem. It's got to be this one. Yeah, you been here before?
No.
It has two brothers, and they fight a lot. A lot.
Okay. No, nobody's been using the phone. Okay.
Came
from this. Is that?
Are your sons here or anything?
Yes, Dwayne is.
Okay, can we talk to Dwayne real quick? We got a 911 hang-up call from here. Is everything all right?
That was my brother.
Okay, where's he?
Huh?
Where's he?
He's around back somewhere. I don't know where he's at.
Come on out with me.
What's that?
I need to find out what went on.
I ain't done nothing.
Okay, well, I need to talk to you and your brother then. If you guys didn't do anything, there's no problem.
Yeah,
just come on out with me. Come on.
All right. I didn't start nothing.
I know you didn't start anything. We got to find out who started what tonight.
All right.
We'll go find him.
He's always making family miserable, so.
You guys both live here?
Yeah, I've lived here by all my life, and I've been trying to fix the place up, and he don't do nothing but try to make my life miserable. Yeah, I think so.
Hello?
David.
Yeah. David, you around?
I'm here to talk to
you. Just come on and talk to me. You have a warrant for your arrest?
Yeah.
Well, what happened to you?
Ask him.
What happened?
He started with me. He hit me first.
Yeah, why don't you step out for me, friend? Well, what marks have you got on you, buddy?
I talked to officers.
You talked to officers earlier. Is this today?
Yeah.
You guys are living together, right?
I was self-defense on my part. He shot me in the leg. He shot at me.
Today, though.
You take a look at your brother's face. Take a look.
Yeah.
Because you're the one who did that.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you think that maybe something's wrong here? Not all brothers fight like this, you know, buddy.
He's stronger with me.
Yeah. Listen, Dwayne, you are familiar with the domestic assault? You guys living together. You guys been fighting. And guess what happens? Hey, you got marks on him. You beat the hell out of him. What's that from?
He hit me first right there.
Hit you first. You sure about that?
Yeah.
Well, you got blood on your brother?
That's my brother.
You got brother. You got blood on you.
Yeah.
You got blood on your hands. On your hands. Put your hand behind your back for me.
I didn't saw no one. He started with me. Ask the neighbors.
Well, he's looking pretty rough.
Well,
all
right. Believe it or not,
looks like he's got the blood
of it. Well, he shouldn't have done. He hit me. He hit me first. I'm defending myself. He stabbed me, had me shot me in the leg. It's still going, my leg.
Anybody see this happen?
Yeah, the neighbors did. The police was already here about the fight. They was already here earlier, and they told me to just go home.
No.
So I don't know what the deal is now.
Check out the marks on him. I don't know if you want to mess with that. Let's see.
Yeah.
Did you hit him today?
Yeah. He's going to be first.
You guys fight, you leave marks on each other, you live together,
yeah.
You're going to jail.
I swear to God, I mean,
well, you pound on him like that. How many times Kyle's been here?
He's threatening me. I don't know how many times.
How many times you guys called and called?
You don't know the past.
Now you go to jail.
You don't know what he's put my mother and the whole family through.
Hey, you guys want restraining orders on each other, too?
It ain't me.
You ever want a restraining order? You want a restraining order? No?
Yeah, my mom does. Against him. Because he's not.
Why are we going around?
He's threatening my mom. He's two.
Tell nothing but the truth. Well, this time you guys get to go to jail.
Huh?
Hey, and you.
They'll take me to jail.
Come on, bud. Come on.
This ain't I started it. Hey, you know better than that. You want to talk to him?
No, we're not going to talk to mom today.
Well, mom knows. I'm trying to hop around. I don't know what pays anything.
This is the fifth time I've been here. Maybe this will be a wake-up call for them. Hey, guys, you catch that? It's got to be at least my fifth time here. Maybe this time you guys catch on. You guys can't be fighting. You can't be fighting like that. I am. Fifth time I'm finding somebody goes to jail. Maybe this will take care of it.
Probably not.
No.